Okay, it is June 28th, 2019. I mean, June 29th, 2019. It's 12:50 a.m. 10 minutes to 1. I can't get a light on there. It's 10 minutes to 1 in the morning. Just had someone out in my driveway. I don't know what they were doing out here, but I heard the car as I was laying in bed. I got up because I felt something on my arm. I had an actual small little tick, which I have a previous video of that. I think it's long enough to be on YouTube. I don't know. But, and I heard something, and one of my dogs got up and started barking. So, I picked up household defense, and I said something, and I opened the door, nothing. Then I heard a car engine start, and they backed out of my driveway. By the time I got outside, they were going down the road, going toward Chadsworth Cemetery. Then I saw them go over the railroad tracks. I saw them going out on Highway 7079, going toward Humboldt, Tennessee. Okay, again, right now, let me see if I can get a time on here. It's 12:53 right now. If it'll focus, I don't know if it'll focus or not. Jesus Christ, just focus. They ain't gonna focus. Let me do this. I put this light on. This'll get it. Okay, there's the time. So, I went outside, my dogs went outside, home defense went outside, and like I said, they took off. I just want this as a record because I've been here for seven years, just over 7 years. The end of April. And this is the first time I've actually had someone trying to get in, I believe. They might have been out here just using the bathroom. I don't know that, though. But at 1 o'clock in the morning on a Friday night, Saturday morning, that's a possibility what it was. But I don't care. It doesn't matter. I have a right to defend myself in this household.